probably gonna need a. It is this. Alright. Welcome back to my Borderlands stuff.
I'm trapped. Claptrap. Double O. Trap.
Alright, so. Since I turn the volume on OBS up, I'm gonna have to turn this back down to around a 4. Should be fine. Yeah. Got across the bridge to. Drakensburg. Alright.
I need to keep you alive.
Yeah, I'm still at. Oh, should have kept it. Oh well. Yeah, sure. That's right. I fucked myself. How much is the shield worth? Looks like I'm stuck with you. The Doll Corporation. Alright. Let's see, it went that way before. Straight on. After some coffee. Close to 7 in the morning.
The Drakensberg's a juicy record, right? Ex-Doll frigate, don't you know? But it's stuffed with tech I could half-inch pinch. The bosun and skipper have been good at keeping me out, but now you're here, that's about to change.
I love the effect of NVIDIA's physics. In my ears, Izzy. There we go. Oxygen pocket. Yay for inaccuracy. That was fun. What's in here? Nothing. One more time. All right. Punch you. Punch. Punch. Wow. Alright. Starting to get really tired already. Interesting. Oh well. All right. Oh yeah, I've been meaning to get some upgrades. SDU upgrades. Oh well. Looks like our little trip's gonna go across here. There we go. Seconds of this.
Attention, atmosphere detected.
All right. Oh yeah, it's my favorite pastime. If there's no enemies, that bomb will backfire and get me instead. Because regardless, that bomb wants a victim. And I will be the victim if there's no enemies.
Your mama's so dumb, she couldn't even think of a good ending to this your mama joke.
There we go. There we go. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. There you go. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Work was what I got. Looks like I'm gonna have to go in there, huh? Alright.
Drakensberg, X-Star warship and all that, crashed before the Kraken, is what they say. Now a bunch of ripe smelling scabs live there, led by the bosun and his friend, what's called the Skipper. Not that anyone knows what she looks like, which makes your head scratch. Anyway, find a way inside and don't be shy to say hello to the locals on the way.
Yeah, brother.
Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was...
That raid damage is too low at 38. It seems my motivation is a bit low on these streams. Oh well. Oh, there we go. Wrong kind of weapon for around here. Mr. Money, please. So yeah, quite enough for badass token. There we go. Oh wow. Ow.
Let's get this party started. I
Oh yes. Pew pew. Oh yes. There we go. Get away from the barrel.
There we go.
Aha. Yes. Good shit. Oh, yes. Why won't you die? There we go. Much for snipers. Oh yeah. Didn't need a refill on the oxygen. Shoddy if it was good. I want higher damage output with decent accuracy. Yeah. Shotgun with a bit better accuracy would be good. Oh yes. More nades, so need to loot shit out of them. Ooh, what's in the box of goodies? Ooh. Hello. Fire damage. This one does shock. Yeah. Alright. Alright, time to see what's in here. No, hold on, nothing. Ah, fuck. I'm so used to the Switch controls now.
The moon is not enough.
When you think murder, think Marcus Munitions.
Guess what? Well, except for that one. The rest of the packages donate it to that thing, and it'll be 1, 2, 3, 4. That'll be up to 20. Oh, the hell? Oh. All right, let's go this way. Yeah. Oh, well, time to go this way, I guess. Oh, Drakensburg.
Ahoy, landlubber. You look a little too much like trouble. How about you leave now and the bosun won't tear you to pieces? What do you say?
Ha! Called it, didn't I?
I was totally wrong, which is super normal. Do you have an alternate plan to reach the Drakensburg?
Dad, you asked. The bridge has a manual override nearby. I'm uploading its location to your Echo.
Is that the squealing little thief Pig-Eye here? If you're with him, I've got half a mind to let you over here so I can pull your legs off and make you go jogging.
Listen, you and the kids should stay away. That was your one warning.
Mmm. I'm just not. That's just a feel like talking wild, the same place where I got the chest from.
I need you to dump the methane from the reservoirs into the lava. We'll create our own path by cooling it off. This is gonna be ace.
I'm warning you, kid. You and your pet vault hunter try any funny business and I'll wear your eyeballs as earrings.
What the fuck? That's kind of disturbing. No, I don't need any more ammo. Down below there. All right. Down below.
Was shut down after the cracking. Explains why there weren't no methane in the reservoirs. We need to reactivate the pumping station. That'll do the job. And by we, I mean you.
Yeah, of course. Which means I'm going to have to make the climb up here, somehow.
Crazy young whippersnappers.
Well, I guess if all else fails, just quit and go back in. Yeah. See, in the waste state. Okay, the station's right there.
A fantastic day for capitalism.
Everything's always about the capitalism. Acting just like Krieg, I see. And this was supposed to be a prequel, which means before Borderlands 2 was a thing. There we go. Pump the station that way. Slam jam. To charge delay. Need recoil reduction, but let's do damage instead. Haha. Keep it coming. Alright, there we go. Just like a shattered dream. Fortress, huh? Wow. That was beautiful. So was that. Bring it on. Oops. $13,000? Jesus. The bit rates are over the place now. Oh fuck, I forgot. It on. Pick a picker. $200 for pickle. No one's gonna go after a pickle for $200. Oh yes, air pocket. Oh yeah.
Sleeves, I suppose. It's plural.
moron. Why is it this one? Now I gotta have to wait for the fucking effects to wear off. Fight me. Talk about a total distraction.
There you go. Just bite that off.
Bite me. It's your own fault. What was he shooting at? Huh, weird.
You my God, I'm in the grill with newspaper and...
There we go. Money. Money, money. Kill that. Keep these. Don't want a turtle shield.
Come back.
It's a fine day, full of opportunity. May it help you.
There we go.
Farewell, friend.
All right. Time for more coffee. Oh, yeah.
I need you to turn on the flow of methane. There should be an activation console somewhere there.
God damn it. Oh, no, not this ability. I use up more ammo than what I can generate. Let fly, huh? There we go. Well, you went flying. Oh my God. There, decks you, and now you're dead.
Oh,
The James Bond reference right there. There we go. I gotta try to figure out how to get in there.
I know what you're up to, kid. Probably won't work if I fill your Vault Hunter with bullets.
Oh yes, the pastime. Explosive on contact. That's what I want. Let's see if I'm in the mood for an hour. Alright, let's just go ahead and activate this. Got these, which will be donated.
Loving it large, mate. Keep it up. The flow ain't getting through. Get to the methane treatment plant and transfer it. Try to see what the deal is.
Oh, got an orange weapon. Orange grenade mod. I do like Lightbot. Lightbot's pretty good. That's when I start selling some of this stuff. It's not these guys.
Suck on my best men, Vault Hunter.
I promise you, that sounded better in your head.
Oh no. Oh, they're taking care of the crags. Oh yes. Wait, how am I supposed to reach them? That's not what I expected when it comes to that. All right, I leveled up. Wait a minute. All the things are awesome. Maybe next time, because I got this one. All the subroutines. is. Oh, right there. Alright. Go dog and chat if you need it. Your assets are frozen. Oh, poor Clappy.
Lovely bubbly. Now, you ain't afraid of heights, are you?
My stair climbing wheel also comes with a free program upgrade that wipes me clean of vertigo, so no.
Try looking up top for the valve.
Oh, god damn it, not this shit, man. There we go. Alright, so, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright, 6 of them. Alright. If only it was if. Yeah.
Round two. You asked for it.
Ha! After that last lot of losers, you better send someone a bit harder.
Good point. Honey bunches, send our meanest, grisliest men to grind a vault hunter to meat and dust.
Already on it, my love.
Much as I enjoy your witty taunt, please refrain from offering our enemies any further advice.
So, got a bit carried away.
Roses are red and violets are blue. Wait, how many syllables was that?
Punch
what
you?
What did I pay you for? Punish the vault hunter!
You're paying these poor saps to try to kill me? Wow. Ever hear the new U station? It's still a fad these days. Oh wow. Got him. Scavenging around. Not enough for. Yep, here we go again. Oh, god damn it. The bomb came out to play. Shit. Fucking bomb. God damn it. Right here. Bite me. fucking dumb. Please give me a fucking blight. You motherfucker! God damn it. Oh, fuck off. Fuck you. Why again? Oh my god. It just pulled out the fucking bomb again. Don't want the bomb. Give me something else. Give me Blightbot. Blightbot will be better suited for that kind of shit. Ooh, that's stupid. That's fucking pissing me off.
Fantastic day for capitalism.
You dare to bite me.
I actually did something right for once.
Palm broker. Yeah, it's still not enough. Now we're gonna, well, at least it's close by. Still, fucking A. That sounds fucking stupid. And now it's gonna give me a blank bot, watch. Motherfucker. Huh? There we go. Wait, where am I even going with this? I know it's above me, so... Shoot. Take that. Oh. Easy if I just go there. I was going. Wait a minute. Okay, I guess I could have just taken that shortcut. It'll be fine. Alright. Well, that was easy. Paying them good enough. I'll take the grenade mods, please. Go. Having a lot easier time fighting these stolen doll jets. I need to switch guns. There we go. Okay, got 25 badass ranks, so that means. Recoil. I still need recoil reduction. Please don't bring out the fucking bomb. Oh, thank God. That's what I wanted originally, you fucks. I want Blightbot. Would you just attack him? You. Oh my god. Ah, here we go. Open up the valve. Redirect the flow. Sure have a lot of good men, great men, best men. All right. Now it's time to make that crossing back. Guess I gotta use that, but oh well. Oh yeah. Instead, I make those upgrades, which, oh. Probably have to make a quick trip to Concordia to do that. There we go. Well, at least there's enemies around. Thank God there at least there's enemies around, so.
You look like something a skag barfed up.
Oh my god. Oh, I was cutting it close. Alright. To cross there again. Well, actually, for now, I'm gonna go to Concordia and get those upgrades. I'm gonna get those upgrades right now. So, wait a minute. Alright, so where's the black market? Bullets. Ah, here we go. Not on my mouse! God, cat, you're a pain in the ass. And then I'm gonna have to go to... Wait a minute. No, it's just him.
Clock's ticking, chump. Seriously?
Bat back against you. Yeah, sure.
Thanks for the moonstone, chump. Take it.
Couple upgrades for that.
Don't tell
pistol.
Anybody where you got that.
Yeah, twice. And why not?
Get out of my face.
There, I got max ammo again. Find those upgrades also put me at max ammo again. Alright. Fuck your service of perks. Back to Atlant Spur. For now. Damn, we got plenty of those weapons now for.
Feeling overburdened all right. By money.
All right. Get those sold. Well, I did make it to an hour of streaming. Although I'm slightly irritated now. Not on my mouse. You are a pain in the ass. You are a pain in the ass. Oh yes, minion trap. There are no skipping me, Mark. Yes. Should have a lot easier time with these morons. Alright. Alright. Now I can enter in here. A buy station around here.
Why do I feel radioactive?
Fantastic day for
capitalism. I've been here before. So I got 7 items that I could take now.
You buy from Nina, yes?
I love the extra health. I love the extra health regeneration. So. Oop. Oh, great. There's the enemy nearby. Pop goes the weasel. Oh, pop goes the bandit.
Oh.
Alright. Alright. Wow, this is gonna be a longer stream. I love it. I guess part of it's just to make up for yesterday because of I went under an hour playing Brothership. So I think doing this is actually making up for yesterday. Alright. Man, with the magazine extension, makes it a lot easier. Fuck me, huh? Wow. More minion trap, huh? Holy hell! Got a bass scav. I love all these trips to the fucking UU station. It's because Jesus Christ. Alright. Oh, it's down below, huh? Alright. Do I want to go against those guys or just ignore it? Yeah, I'm not gonna ignore it. There we go. Satisfaction. Well, I still need to drop these off. Oh wow, we're up to 8 of them now. Alright. I get to grab this again, at least. Refill on ammo. Right. Pistol. Ooh. Hello. What's my crit? Yeah, I need crit. Yeah. I remember they had the extra accuracy from the Jacob's weapon.
so you can find that AI you need.
You know you got no chance, Vault Hunter. I got an army and you got a precocious little asshole. Draken's Burg is mine, not yours. You can pour as many liquid farts into the ground as you want. It won't get you a single step closer to my domain.
The bomb! Well, half its health went down because of it. Alright. All the stages of the crags. Methane. All right. There we go. That's a good challenge. Look, another common grade weapon that I could add to that collection. Grenade mod. Skin. More money. Moonstone. Gotta start building that up again. Enter Drakensburg and get the AR core. Yeah. Those gonna have to wait till next time. I wonder if Drakensburg has a fast travel, then I could just fast travel and then drop these the common gray weapons off. Titties fall, yes. Oh yes, here's the quick travel.
It used to be Sarpedon's own ship, you know. Before she got promoted, I mean. They say it went down before the crackling happened. Imagine that. Crash, bang! Oh, would have been something to see.
Yeah.
John, I want an update on the Helios situation. Sir, I've got my best people working on a way to retake the station.
That's the Hyperion CEO. Is he as much of a bottle and glass arse as I hear?
Who the hell is that? That is the 10-year-old boy we hired to help us. You're fired, John.
Why loot the dead when you can buy from me?
Oh. Too expensive. I would rather find it in the wild.
Crazy young whippersnappers.
So now what I could do is I'm gonna go back to Two Arms, back to Tretton Flats.
Your side.
Oh my god, that's way too expensive. Fine, I'm just gonna buy one.
Now, I always buy guns you don't need.
I'm gonna buy one and then, because that will make it 10 I have that I could drop off. There we go. That'll just spawn the moon buggy. Yeah, I gotta go across a stupid bridge. Fight. Take care of those. To get stream done, and then I could get this uploaded for the day. It'll be my Wednesday's upload. My car, face these guys, and drop these weapons off. Yeah, I killed it. Oh, you want to dance? There, I dance with you. There goes that money. Oh well. This dropped off. Yes.
Some of our younger members see themselves as warriors now. They have weapons once wielded by a vault hunter. They've taken it upon themselves to attack a local cluster of scavs. Could you check their progress? Make sure they're safe. I've updated your Echo with their location.
No. Yeah, I'll go there after I collect this stuff. Alright. So now I'm gonna have to check on the PLA members, which are down there. Alright. Okay, what's over here? Okay, that's two more I can add to there. Back here. Okay. So we're going back here now. All right. Good landing.
Small tech. Did they only take the cheap donated weapons with them? Everyone knows they are virtually worthless. Oh no. offense. Speaking of which, I would be grateful if you would retrieve the weapons from the bandits and wreak revenge upon them for the loss of our brethren.
Yeah, I could do that. Plus, it would be a good idea because I got two of these I could add to that total. Wow, you almost fell to your death. Yes. I don't think it counts towards the total. Yeah, it's not. Yeah, it's just a mission item, so it doesn't count toward that total. Yeah, I'll grab it anyways. Alright. Guys are shoot happy, and if they want to be shoot happy, bring it on. Yeah, suffocate. Yep. No. Oh yes, they suffocated. So these guys keep these. Del.
Come again.
Truby, if you need it.
Warning, no atmosphere detected.
I'll take these. Now, time for the return trip, and then go back to where I was at, and then in stream there. There we go. There we go.
You're
yeah, I get some stones. Don't think there's anything I have to worry about. Wouldn't do much or experience, but I think it counts towards another challenge I could complete. All right.
My thanks, Vault Hunter. Your continued aid is much appreciated.
It's two more. Now I could get back to where I was at and then call it good for the stream. Start with the PD's fall and then call it good for the stream. Alright.
This used to be Sarpedon's own ship, you know. Before she got promoted, I mean. They say it went down before the crackling happened. Imagine that. Crack.
Alright.
Bang! Oh, would have been something to see.
Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for next time.